Undefeated Shelton is out in Paxton tonight, and the Bulldogs continue to look dominant early. Dylan Kenton scanning his options in the end zone, and he finds a cutting Ben Myers across the middle of the for the touchdown, and Myers was not done tonight either.
No, he
houses this one on a beautiful run up the middle, making every guy miss, and every score counts. Shelton hangs on for the win, 45-37.